morning, good morning everyone. Kamusta kayo? Nandito ako ngayon sa car, no? Nagbibiyahe kami pupunta ng Slovenia. Siguro from here to go Slovenia is just half hour. Kaya mag-ikot-ikot tayo mamaya doon, guys. Okay, ciao. Malaking magpapadose ng mga ng honey. Okay?
You just said?
Wait.
Interview. Yeah. What are the people of Slovenia about?
Yeah, they love so much their country and their nature that they were the first to abolish the use of a pesticide that caused the death of bees. So fond of the countryside that they are protecting bees because they want to protect the production, also the general life of the country, which is not the same in other European countries that are only interested in making profit and not looking far beyond. So they want to leave good soil, good nature to the son or grandchildren. Here, trouts are protected, so you're not allowed to fish unless you pay. I guess you have to pay for a license, and I think it's 100 euros per day, so that people are not pushed to.
So they don't fish for food, they fish for enjoyment,
exactly.
Those who have money. Let's go. You guys? I go, okay. This bridge is strong. Let's go. First obstacle. Last. remove your jacket as well.
Wool of rugs dito.
Tell us something about this guy.
This is a waterfall. A waterfall called Kojak.
Kojak.
Kojak. Kojak. Like there was a telefilm. The title of the telefilm was Kojak's Tenant. Yeah, but it's not the same. So very clean, beautiful.
Invece Mauro, tu che grasso vuoi?